second now. Can we stop that for a second?
Hey, you know, baby, you know I have a bad neck. I had neck surgery. I have neck fusion, okay? I have a plate in my neck. You know it tightens up on me. You know I get knots.
No, he does. Vicky, that's a perfectly reasonable explanation. He does. He's broken his neck. He's had a fusion. And trust me, lots of guys bring women up to their rooms when their wives aren't there and get massages. It happens all the time. It means nothing.
You know what, guys, I am sick and tired of this. I'm sick and tired of this. Go get him. I don't want to hear any more of this.
You know, I thought this
might
happen.
I don't want to hear any more of this.
Which leads me to gift number two. A gift number two is a really nice gift. It's one size fits all, and there's plenty for all of you. So, you know, come on and get some. No? All right then, so where were we? Oh, that's right, true love.
Just yesterday, I went shopping for bras and lingerie and sexy underwear, things like that for Vicky. So I went to Frederick's, mm-hmm. Frederick's of Hollywood. And I went in there and I saw some of the things, the colors, see-through, you know, lace, garters. Oh, it was great stuff. Here's the thing, I went up to the clerk and I asked for Vicky's size. She said, sir, you're not gonna find that here. She told me to go to Lane Bryant.
Lane?
I guess it's for bigger people. So I went there and they took me to the back. You see, Vicky wears granny panties, okay? I mean, these things are huge, from here to here. I mean, it takes a lot of material to cover that area, you know? I'm sorry, but it does. That's what she likes.
Oh, hold on. Now, God, I'm... This is awkward. How about you, but I feel a little bit uncomfortable here. Quite honestly, I'm embarrassed. I didn't watch this before I made it, and you know, this part just completely kills gift number three, which, you know, I guess you just won't be needing these, Vicky, since Edge has already got you covered. Oh, what the hell, I can always park my car under it. Anyway, let's just cut to the chase here, okay, folks? Let's get to the final chapter in this love saga. Once again, true love.
Alicia, you are such an attractive woman.
Get out of here.
No. you should stay.
Oh!